What is the secret to the secret? The techniques, the tools, the steps. How do we get our mind to actually understand and use the secret? So what I'm going to talk about is not trying to discount the secret. I joke with people all the time and say, I know the secret to the secret. And it's not designed to discount what's going on. It's designed to enable your mind to more effectively focus on what you really want to attract. And before we do that, let's talk about broad generalities. There's a principle that I like to live by that says, begin with the end in mind. If we're going to think positive, if we're going to think exciting, if we're going to try and attract the things and manifest the things we really, truly want, how do we accomplish that? It's the analogy if you're going to go on a vacation, you have to be specific. See, the law of attraction works, and the universe gives you exactly what you ask for. But invariably, we don't ask for exactly what we want. It's along the lines of saying, I want to go on a vacation. And you can walk out the door, and for some people, that's a vacation. And you say, no, 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 I want to go somewhere really warm. Okay, you're in the Sahara Desert. No, no, I want to be in Cabo. I want to be somewhere beautiful and warm. All right, so now you're in Cabo. Are you on the beach? Are you in a hut? Are you in a 4-star hotel? See, it's not enough to just say, this is what I want. It's how do you become specific? When I challenge you and say, what is the secret to the secret? And you go, it's thinking positive. Well, that's not an answer. What is the secret to the secret? Well, whatever you think about, you can achieve. Again, we're not talking about how it actually works. The scientific principles of the power of your mind. What you want to do is learn how that works, so when you say, this is what I want, this is what I want to accomplish, your mind no longer doubts that you can accomplish that. So we're going to delve into it very quickly. There's three primary principles for the secret to the secret.